How to mix ColourArte Primary Elements for blooms. Step 1. Get your Primary Elements pigments and add them to Jo Sonja's polyurethane varnish. Step 2. Stir until they are fully dissolved. Step 3. Add ColourArte Vivid Enamel Paint Base. This is your untinted paint base. And stir well. Leave it for a couple of hours so your air bubbles will be gone. Step 4. Create your blooms on any surface you want. Get yours at SaskiaSmitArt.com. Thank you so much for your support.